My name is Amina Aliseni. I'm unemployed citizen of Nigeria and one of the beneficiaries of MFA. My general assessment to the President Muhammadu Buhari government is that in totality, I can say that the government is doing well. But out of 100%, I may give the government 60 or 70. But there are some areas that government has to be re-energized, it is what different, so that we would have been better in Nigeria.
One painful aspect of it is that Kano, what do they call them, tax assertion, they grow in different forms. They come and collect taxes. And this government are not giving us anything at all. I said, okay, you will come and do this little work. They will come and collect this tax. These other people will come and collect this tax. This one will come and collect this tax. At the end of the day, you see, you are not making anything. And you need to pay your shop rent, which is more expensive these days. Every time, prices are not friendly at all.
Actually, we live in Nigeria, yet we are suffering. The level of dollar is rising, all the stuff are going up. And really, Nigerians are suffering.
You are an expert in the areas of infrastructure. How do you assess the performance of the government in terms of this infrastructural level?
Government generally, they are trying on their own side. That is what I would just say, because I don't know much about the
just think about the federal government generally.
The federal government generally is trying to, but things are not friendly. Like they say, we are in recession. So things are not really moving when it comes to that side. Things are not really moving because we are in recession. So you can't say anything is really working good as far as the recession is concerned. Yes. Compared to other previous years.
And also another part where the Nigerians are President Buhari government is doing well is in the area of security. Here before Muhammad Buhari comes into the government, actually there is a lot of security challenges which now they are not there. I think this is all what I have to say.